Emily has an advantage. Say to yourself, power. She's leaving tribal council. She will not vote. She'll be waiting. And she...
I hate this.
Why is that?
I never fucking done them. I don't even know why I look.
Yeah. I'm sorry, you wanted him out.
A little bit. But,
Oh, Jack.
Okay, that was an interesting
stupid. Adam just fucking votes with us. And that's the problem we're having. He's not thinking of this as, like, let's get who we know can harm us in the final three out. He's thinking of this as, well, if I were to talk in the final three. Well, pick and choose who you want to go and start narrowing it down. For my game personally, Darius needs a fucking go. ASAP yesterday. And I will keep saying that. And if the kid has a third one, God bless him, he should win.
Alright.
One of us, it's okay.
It's fine.
You know why? Because we're gonna give it to them on the fucking jury.
Yeah.
Mark our
words.
Yeah.
The link that's gonna take you there. Lisa found the last idol. She's starting to use it on me. She just decided it. She was like, I want you in the final three. Which I would hate to be that bitch that gets rid of her next round, because if I make it to final three and I'm with Vin and Leah, Leah's not winning. But that means it's a duel between me and Vin. I don't know. Like, wow, she really played the best mental game. She aligned with the right people. She mentally... I only had my name wrote down once today. Everyone else out there has had their name written. So that's what I have to do to make my game. I love my Black Widow girls, though. Forever.
Fucking Christian, get your head out of your fucking ass. He's stupid. Your brother's fucking stupid.
I know.
He should have fucking wrote Adam's name down. You're stupid. I, once again, I'm going to say, I hope you go up against fucking Adam if he doesn't get up, and I'm not voting for you if I'm on the fucking jury. Mark my words, you're not getting my fucking vote.
Dude,
it's US, I think.
Well.
I got to say, take it how you must. Emily, biggest thing I just want to know from you that you would personally put your finger on. I did this. This was my move in the game. That's all I want. That's the only question.
What did I do?
The number one thing that you would, not all the things, just the thing that you would, like, put your hat, you hang your hat on, you go, I did that, and I'm proud of it.
Honestly, my proudest moment in this game was creating an alliance and getting Nathan out, because when we got Nathan out, then we got Corey to scramble a little bit, and he knew that he had to come to one of us girls, and like every other season, guys don't like to come to the girls, they like to be in charge. So I was proud to say that I'm the one that did that, and I'm the one that got the girls together.
That's fantastic. Scrambling is a big deal. All right.
Makes me nervous because I don't have no idol, and I'm gonna have my max console, I'm gonna have to pull something out of my ass, guys. I may be gone.
Look, you don't gotta put your cup down. Hold on, drink freely. And holla at me if you need me. Maybe you should enjoy it.
Last season, I didn't want any of it for the drumming account because I didn't find the idol. But this time, it's a different song. I have no idea.
It's not in my pocket. It's not in my hat. My name has already been tossed out, and I'm just gonna warn you. I have an idol in my underwear. It's I didn't. I have. That's why I wanted to have it in my hand. I had to take the hat off and put it. I tried putting my shoe, but it was uncomfortable. So, just worrying that you might not want to touch it.
All right. So, this game was very, very hard to find.
and although I have multiple alliances and I have a lot of people I trust, and this could end up being bad or good for my game, and part of where this is located, I just need to make sure no one can see it. This idol is going to be played for him.
Boys stop me, no help. Look, they say fly girls have more fun. So what? So you.
Alright, so my question for you two. So why did you guys vote me then? Were we actually ever aligned or no? Just trying to get on your side.
You walked in front of me.
I don't play games like that. Don't do that again.
Dude,
I swear to God.
Jake, what are you
going to
do about it?
What are you
going to
do about it?
Just don't do it again.
What are you going to do about it?
You want to find out?
Yeah, I would love to find out from you.
Hello.
Like you said, flipping off everybody who comes by. I mean, I don't know why he's so mad. He literally had the chance to play idol. Everybody, he literally knew he was going home. I mean, I'm sorry, Michael, that was one of the dumbest Miss Idol plays I've ever seen. That was terrible. I'm going to be voting for Lita. Sorry, that was nothing about this vote, but here we go. I'm voting for Lita.
Honestly, I feel honored to be here. I'm just kidding. Fuck that bullshit. I don't have a watch on right now, but do you know what the time is? It's 7 o'clock. I'm a prime time player. I'm not here to make friends. I'm already friends with everybody. I'm honestly here to make enemies at this point. Like, no, seriously, like, if I'm gonna get voted out, like, it has to be flashy. It has to be a bang. Nobody's telling the truth. Everybody's lying. And I'm gonna be the biggest liar of them, like always. I could get fucked. Who cares? Let's have fun. It's prime time, it's fucking Survivor, I'm excited. Let's go.
Take a page out of my book.
You know what I'm going here, alright? It should be Dolphins. Right here, split up him and Maggie, they're tight like this. They have to be fucking. Come on. Come on. Alright, that's all I gotta say.
So I heard through the grapevine, you might have something special.
Oh, interesting. Interesting. So word gets out on the street, hey?
Of course. Between production, if you will.
Well, everyone yesterday was hungry. They were out getting food. I was hungry for something else. So they made the mistake of leaving me alone. And that's a big mistake. Because I'll be using this.
This guy's 3 instead of 2. Who knows what could have happened. But I'm still not on the chopping block. So that's good. The longer I make it into the game, the more dangerous I am. I'm like a fine wine. You get better with age every single round. So
I don't know how many people know this, but like I have an idol in my shoes still. I can't play it right here for somebody else. I just can't do it. Again, I might look, I did it for you.
That's because you love me more.
I got 4 out right after. So I love it. And we almost didn't even have enough time for it. People aren't even able to wrap their heads around like some of the shit that I'm saying. I believe Adam and Christian are voting together right now. And if they do have a manager, one of us is toast. But I do believe that they would target like Darius before me at this point because he has a better chance to win the game. So I'm just putting on Christian's name right here. And I hope to God that everybody in the Lions is being legit.
All right, so I've changed my strategy a little bit. Emily, Maggie, they've lied to me twice. Now, actually, and believe it or not, I actually haven't lied to people yet in this game. Could there be a little bit of doubtfulness? Yes, but now I have evidence that like 4 different people have lied straight to me. So I jump ship. I pull in Christian and I'm like, guys, I want to vote with you. And I looked at her and I'm like, you just fucking lied to me. Straight to my face. I'm like, you're complaining about me playing both sides, but she's been playing more sides than anybody. This shit ends fucking now. I'm sick of Maggie too, dude. Like, they're good players. They're really good players.
It's legends, baby.
Hey, no, seriously, Emily, I like you as a person, like a player. Honestly, fuck you. Fuck you. No, fuck you.
No, I'm serious. I'm working with Christian and Adam now. I can't believe I'm fucking saying that. I don't want to work with Christian at all. Adam, I am okay with because he's been honest with me.
I know, exactly. They're gonna all see this after it's aired, and I'm gonna be like, good luck voting me out another season because there ain't gonna be one.
Look, I'm sticking my guns. I'm not wavering here. I will go to Rocks at this point. I have no other choice. I'm not fucking writing down Adam's name. Fuck that. I'm writing down Maggie's name. I will go to Rocks. I have balls. Does everyone else have balls? We're about to find out. I have fucking nuts.
Nuts of steel.
No, and there is still an idol in my fucking shoe. There's still another fucking idol in my shoe. And you know, if I go out with the idol in my shoe because of fucking Rocks, that's fine. I'm putting the game on the line.
That they want to vote him out. Yes. And then I came over there and they lied straight to me. Yeah.
So, dude, I just want to start out by saying
I've lost a lot of my athletic ability over time. Part of that.
No more CMT.
No more, yeah. But everybody else hates me. Like, I've kind of been really running my mouth now.
Jake's a villain.
Jake's a villain.
I straight up just called Emily the fuck out, maybe, too. I was like, you guys are fucking liars. It's like, straight to their face. I mean, I don't even shame her. I'm using IO here. And I can't believe this.
Do you think you're going to tell Christian that you have it or no?
I actually did.
Oh.
I'm actually going to give it to him. I'm not. I can't win a challenge to save my life. Right? Immunities, minimum individualities, ain't it? So I'm probably gonna play the idol for Christian here. That's what's gonna happen. I can't believe I'm doing it again, but that's what it is.
Because you've actually been like the most honest of me among my fake alliance.
Someone mean Christian or somehow and actually stuck to our alliance.
I can't believe this is the villain story. This is the villain ending in the legend season.
I can't wait to see him. Fuckers, so I pull that idol on my shield. And I look at them like, you guys are
jammed.
You're fucking
values.
You buy all of
them.
I'm fucking sick.
Alright, before I hit the vault, if anybody has seen the idol or advantage and like to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Jeff?
I had to take a sip first.
That was an aggressive sip. Always got to reach.
Hey, where'd you find it?
Did you? Because the entire time you were crashing, oh, were there any idols left in the game? It was under my shoe.
I gotta look there more often.
Why would I tell you? There could be another one heading out. I don't want to help you guys.
There's only one more round.
Idol. You guys are gems. This can be played for Christian.
Alright. Anybody else?
Yeah. Wow.
Sorry. First vote, Jake. Second vote, Christian, doesn't count. Emily, 1-1. Christian, doesn't count. Emily, 2-1, Emily. Christian, doesn't count. One vote left. Join the jury. Emily, you're gonna have to grab some
votes. Fucking go!
Oh my God.
Let's go! Yeah. Stop playing with me! Stop playing with me! Stop playing with me!
Strap niggas, strap niggas. If the ops run up in this shit,